tip, I must say this. If this is all falling apart now, it really speaks to how good of a father Michael Jackson really was when he was alive, because none of this was happening when he was alive. They weren't acting like this, they weren't acting out. So with all his eccentricities, Michael Jackson was really a great father and a good businessman and a good man.